So for the left hand of the song, you have four basic chords. To add more style to the song, you have to play it in a specific rhythm, and that goes like this. Now it's very simple. You basically play the first chord two times, and you alternate between these two keys. Now you go back to the first two times. You switch to the second chord. You alternate between these two keys. Go back. Now you switch to the third chord. And then the fourth. And back to the first. And then you do the part where it goes. You basically do that by moving these two fingers a half step down. So now we move on to the right hand of the song. It should go something like this. I like to think of it as chords with two notes each. It's pretty simple, but it's also kind of repetitive. That's why it's a bit tricky at the end, where you have to cross between these two notes. So that's the first part of the right hand. Now we move on to the second part. Basically the same thing, but with this at the end. Now we move on to the third part. Which is the same thing as the first. Now the fourth part. So you kind of have to press this, and then you move your fingers up and then down. While keeping the same position, you move down one key. And you basically play the same thing as the first part. So, in total, so playing both hands together can be quite tricky. To make this a bit easier to understand, we can break the left hand. We can break each chord of the left hand into numbers. So this should be 1, 2, then you do that little alternation. Then you continue 3, 4. The same goes with the other chords. 1, 2. So now you have four chords with each different sets. Now we can break the right hand into parts. So this is part number one of the right hand. Part number two. Part number three. Part number four. Part number five. For the verse, you're going to use the same four chords you used for the chorus. The right hand for the verse goes like this. This is the first part. the second part. The third. The fourth. And the fifth. So together, now we move on to the pre-chorus. Your left hand will be playing three notes, and it will be accompanied by your right hand, so at the same time it should be. So the left hand notes are the right hand notes, but both are played together simultaneously. Now these are the notes for the right hand. This is the first part. Second part. Third part. Fourth part. Fifth part. And the sixth. And then you start with the chorus. Now, the left-hand chords are different. Now, there are four chords. The first one is this. The second chord, you basically keep your hand in the same position, but you move up to the E. This is the third chord. The fourth chord, you're basically moving your middle finger down to the white key. And both should sound like this. After the chorus, you're gonna play the diminished chord, which is like this, and then you're gonna start again with the same first part as the chorus, but it's a little bit different this time. The same four chords. However, the notes on the right hand are a little bit different, and they go like this. That's the first part. This is the second part. Third. Fourth. And the last.